Misconceptions that come with the physical body. One of them being that healthy looks the same on every single body and that we need to look a certain way to be healthy, to be body positive, and to be proud. And the idea behind this campaign is that wellness looks different on every single shape, on every single size, that you can look a different way than society may consider healthy and still be incredibly healthy inside and out. The goal of this campaign is to show you guys that healthy looks different on every body, to empower you to live your best and healthiest life on your accord, on your standards, and to embrace the beautiful body that you have.
To me, body positivity is all about looking at where I am, looking that I am worthy, right as I am in this moment. No matter my shape, no matter my mindset, no matter what else is going on in my life, I am worthy as a human being and that I deserve to celebrate me.
So body positive to me is, you know, finding what makes me feel beautiful and not compared to anyone else. So if I wanna be shredded and, you know, lift heavy weights, that's something that I want to decide to do instead of comparing myself to somebody else or what someone else defines as beautiful.
Taking that little voice in the back of my head that is focusing on the negative and hating whatever it is and turning that around into the positive and trying to look at my body in the whole and all the fantastic things that it can do.
To me, body positivity means having the physical and mental strength and really recognizing the rock star quality of yourself in everyday life.
To me, body positivity is just not comparing yourself to others and just really loving yourself and realizing you don't have to be the same as everybody else.
I try to practice a healthy lifestyle so I can live a long life. I've struggled with my weight for a long time, so really trying to find balance and integrating fitness, proper nutrition, time with friends, family, not going overboard during the holidays. I think that's a big piece of balance for me. So for me, it's a package. It takes a lot of work, a lot of ups and downs, but I'm finding my way.
I love working out because for me, it's that great mental outlet. I love the challenge, and I feel like that really translates to a lot of other aspects in my life as well. If I can challenge and push myself and overcome those obstacles in the gym, I'm gonna find myself more likely to do the same in other parts of my life as well, whether it comes to work, my social life, relationships. It really helps just with everything, and I love the way it makes me feel health-wise as well, and that goes for food, whether it's intuitively eating or counting your macros. That control and understanding of nutrition and your diet plays a huge part in how I feel on the inside, and that also translates to in how I feel on the outside.
To me, it's important to be body positive because of my past and my future. I dealt with bulimia for 6 years, and for the longest time I hated the body I lived in, but through lots of education and teaching myself that my body is my temple and that fear not, food is your friend, I've developed a really healthy relationship with myself, and I try my best to show my followers that there's nothing to be afraid of in terms of food, fitness, comparing yourself, because you are perfect just the way you are. And secondly, because one day I'm going to have a child who needs to see and hear this message.
Sanity, it's happiness, it's caring for yourself and just loving yourself through throughout the whole journey, like being smaller, bigger, whatever shape or size you are, just loving yourself and staying healthy and working towards a better yourself.
I practice a healthy lifestyle so that I feel comfortable in my own skin, feel healthy, and can live a great life.
So I've been everything from a size 10 to a size 0. And I've learned that one of the most important things is to practice body positivity. And how I do that is I've actually started to write post-it notes to myself, talking about how awesome I am and focusing on all the positives about my body, because it's so easy to get down on ourselves. So just focusing on the good things. And every morning when I wake up, I go into my bathroom, I look at those post-it notes, and I'm reminded of how fucking awesome I am. Because as soon as you start talking to yourself the way you would talk to your best friends and other women, and when you support each other, and you start to support yourself that way, is the moment you actually start to learn to love yourself and love your body and love you.
What does fitness mean to me? It means taking care of myself, it means taking care of my body, it means promising to take care of my future self, and it means doing fun activities with lots of different friends.
Being body positive means to me to be confident in your own skin and to love yourself and to not worry about what anyone else thinks and to wake up every day and just be positive and live your day every day just like happy and positive.
Fitness to me means being physically active inside and outside of the gym.
So I live a healthy lifestyle because, in all honesty, health is not just your physical appearance. And it's a common misconception that when we think health, we automatically go right to the body, but that is one tiny, minuscule aspect of health. I lead a healthy lifestyle because it helps me learn about my relationships, it's my goals, it's my aspirations, and most importantly, it's how I talk to myself. And how you talk to yourself is gonna set your tone for the day, it's gonna set your mood, and it's learning how to regulate those challenges and obstacles that you face in your life that'll help you grow as a person and move forward. So I live a healthy lifestyle because it has helped me grow not only in being confident in my own body and treating it well, but in all other aspects of my life that come together and create who I am.
So body positivity means to me is loving your body every step of the way, mentally and physically, and practicing positive affirmation.
Feeling confident in my own skin, walking around naked, feeling good about what I do to my body, put in my body, and just feeling confident in all those aspects.
Living a healthy lifestyle is important to me because eating good and working out just makes me feel better in my day-to-day life, makes me feel better about the things that I'm doing and the people I've met along the way. It's really inspired me to just continue living this life.
So the reason I choose to live a healthy lifestyle, of course, number one is because I feel good, makes me happy, it makes life a lot easier. But more than that, I really want to set a good example for my kids. I want them to grow up knowing that, you know, being healthy is important, being fit is important. That looks a lot of different ways for everyone. I didn't really grow up in that way. I come from a culture where fitness is not a priority. And I feel like in today's day and age, it's so important to take care of ourselves, first and foremost, and so I want to promote that for my kids.
What body positive means to me is embracing every aspect of my body while continuing to work daily on my goals.
For me, living a healthy lifestyle is about a wholehearted living. It's about making sure that for me, my goals aren't just for 1 month, 2 months, they're for the rest of my life. To make sure that when I'm 50, I don't have to look back and regret what I did at 20, 30. To make sure that I feed my body, I work my body as hard as it's ever gonna be, because one day I won't have to. And this is a gift that we have to be able to do this. Some people would be praying and wishing the rest of their life they could get up and go to the gym. And for me, it's an opportunity to be thankful for all the gifts that I've been given in this life.
To me, being body positive means loving yourself at every stage, shape, and size.
So what it means to practice a healthy lifestyle to me is having balance. So being able, I have two small kids, so being able to enjoy, you know, ice cream with them in the summer and those kinds of fun treats, but also making sure that we eat lots of healthy vegetables and fruits and just really being able to enjoy those foods without thinking about them, right? That you pick things that taste good but are also good for your body. And I think being able to be active is something that I really value, right? So anytime people are like, let's go skiing or snowboarding, I know I can. Or if my kids want them to pull them in a sled around our cul-de-sac 100 times, it's no big deal, I can do it. Or if they want me to play with them, I can. So I think having a healthy lifestyle just means that there's a balance. You choose to eat the things that fuel you and make you feel good, but you don't think about the times that you maybe have an ice cream with your kids, before you have a treat or you go out for dinner. You just go right back then to the next day eating about it, and it's not something that you think about.
The reason I want to live a healthy lifestyle all year long is to see what my body is capable of. I like to see how far I can push myself for my health as well. At a young age, I was told I had high cholesterol, which is really embarrassing. And it feels really good. I feel happy, I feel fit, I have lots of energy when I eat well, and it's really fun lifting heavy shit.
To me, being body positive means loving and accepting your body through all the different stages in life. I personally learned this the most when I was pregnant with my son, and then getting back into fitness afterwards. You learn that your body is a fluid thing, it's always changing depending on the circumstances. And you have to love it anyways. And separating your self-worth from what you look like, realizing that loving yourself is so much more than just what you look like.
Body positivity to me means allowing yourself to look at a million different females, a million different bodies, and accepting yourself completely as you are and accepting everyone else around you.
To me, being body proud is embracing every stage that my body goes through, nurturing it in that moment and at that time, and knowing that I can always improve and continue to work towards my goals. It's about looking in the mirror and being happy with the overall package, not in comparison to somebody else, but in my own journey, and knowing that I can work towards whatever I want to work towards and whatever my goals are and whatever I define as health at that point in my life, I can choose to work towards it. These are the stories and experiences and bodies of real women living a healthy lifestyle, practicing body positivity, and nurturing who they are, their well-being, physical and mental, inside and out.
Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl. Take it off, this is what you want to belong. So they like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard.